Hi, this is Leo with Metal Roofing MA, and we're looking at this so-called metal roof. Well, actually, it is ice belt. It's to prevent ice dams, but here right in the valley, they terminated the panels over the valley, and as you can see, all the water can go in there. So the homeowner just noticed this and asked us to take a look. So we're going to lift one of the screws to see what's going on under it. And we'll report back.